come to our senses. Once lost but now relentless. Overwhelmed by grace, now face to face with the author of all.